Welcome back, everyone. I had a little script written for this like I always do, but we'll go through parts of it. The final game of the OHL season was right where North Bay fans wanted it to be, Memorial Gardens. What a crowd tonight. A full house, overflow crowd, making all kinds of noise from start to finish. It was loud. The players needed to be pumped up by the fans in Game 7 of the OHL final against Detroit, and the fans did their job big time. Jason Campbell scores the series-winning goal, and the Centennials
got a package full of wishes, a time machine, a magic wand, a globe made out of gold. No instructions or commandments, laws of gravity or indecisions to uphold. Printed on the box I see, Acme's built a world to be. Take a chance, grab a piece, help me to believe it. What kind of world do you want? Think anything. Let's start at the start, build a masterpiece. Be careful what you wish for. History starts now. Start now.